Hello and welcome one and all to the shining streets of Singapore. Can you believe we've been coming here for nearly a decade now? It feels like only yesterday that Felipe Massa was dragging his fuel hose down the pit lane in that eventful opening race, and in a Grand Prix won from pole position more often than not, will we see a new victor crowned today? The Marina Bay Street Circuit then has 23 corners, 13 to the left and 10 to the right, taking us a total of 3.1 miles around the landmarks of downtown Singapore. An average lap speed around here, just 107 miles per hour. Also here, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Ferrari. They've had one retirement in the last five races. What do you think that says about the reliability of their car?
It's a good statistic for sure, as it demonstrates not only mechanical reliability, but consistency from both drivers as well. These are two of the first boxes you have to tick for any successful season.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Daniel Ricciardo starts from pole position today, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Verstappen, Lewis Hamilton, and Ocon, Bottas, Raikkonen, Sainz, and Roman Grosjean, Magnussen, Alonso, Nico Hülkenberg, and Leclerc, Sirotkin, Hartley, Lance Stroll, and Pierre Gasly. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Ericsson and a McLaren rounds off the grid.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Povedená kvalifikace, poslední řada, tentokrát se odměnil sezóny. Nechal nasadit penalizaci za výměnu pohodných jednotek. No, skutečně se mi tady Singapuru nedaří. Tady se bude mě Marko Zerikson. Co se posunul, co se tady ztrátil, jsem si něco obojí toho nosa, ale ten to se špíne přede mě, protože mi bývají tímhle kolika len strom.
That's a strong start, well done.
Alan Stroll!
A new strategy is available.
Kolo! A tady, Enstrom mě zmáštu ke zdi, no! Tak no, prosím, takhle je to způsobem pracovat přede mě. Většinou bývalého týmového kolegu. Tak tady bych si mohl zkusit. Ne. Ericsson. It was a Delta Slam Hampus Ericsson.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. A new strategy is available on the MFT.
Zase urval mý křídlo.
Are you all right? Engine off, engine off.
Zase zadní křídlo a já zase končím.
Great maneuver. You made it look easy. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Drop your speed. The penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Understood, stopping this lap.
Samé nuly, pan se mi nechce. Už od mě nám to odišlo, ne?
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Corner cutting, no, y'all.
Right, the car behind has come in to put on the ultra soft tyre. That's the car behind, now on the ultra softs. Okay, gap ahead is 29.0 seconds. The gap behind us is 10.6 seconds.
God, that's it. That's it. That's what I let you call.
Battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. is in the pits.
Jméno poslal na více tu. Že to tak se osvědím, po které pak tehdy to bych tím mohl zachránit, on se vyhrá závod.
Gap to car in front is
We're
running an excess on fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3.
Ale nevypadá to, že bych dostal na... Jak moc to všechno poškozené?
Good, good job, nice overtake. Green flag.
Jako Markus Ericsson. A to je všechno, že jsem nás zpráva, že pět to skončí. Prdele, tražové limity. No, až na ty dva exenty, to budu jezdit, to já budu sám. Co se tady hrají s kamerou?
tough race, but I know you're capable of getting more out of that car today. Dig deep, give us the best of your talent. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy that. Box this lap, please. Of fuel remaining.
corner cutting.
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Front is 38.4 seconds.
No, zase si rozbil křídlo. Zase to samé.
We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Blue flag. flag, blue flag. This is your final lap of the race.
Okay, gap ahead is 39.7 seconds.
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
So here come our winning drivers today, and what a race it was. There's been a big push at the factory lately to get these cars ready, and we can see the fruits of that labor today as Red Bull lift the winner's trophy. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. It's a good result for Daniel Ricciardo, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Moving on to the driver of the day then, Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Well, after a drive like that, it's got to be Nico Hülkenberg, hasn't it? Very clean, very smooth. You've been really pleased with that one.
And now, let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Red Bull have extended their lead over the championship. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.
Good day today. Tell us about it from your perspective. So talk us through what happened between you and your rival today.
It's really as that.
There was quite a lot of contact today, wasn't there? Well, thanks anyway.
Ubotas itu asli. Antara itu ya, pernah orang cinta kena ubotas sam. festival. Lascio di cui spalare vostri. No, io.
We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend.
Máme už jenom jeden víkend, aby se kvalifikoval. Ještě nás nebo lépe, ale před náma to je Rusko a... Rusko mi to jí naprosto výborně. Můžeme jít na další oběť spolehlivosti. Můžem? Asi ano, můžem. Druhého Energy Store, teda nakonec. To by to mělo být hotový. Takže teď se nám dělají 4 upgrady v spolehlivosti. A za chvíli z nás bude nejhorší auto. A tady, sami to vidíte. A tady si přepnu opět ty starší použité. Sice ne tak moc. A se tady na Energy Store tento schytal hodně. Hodobka 10% po prvním závodě. No a tohleto... Můžu si zvolit, jestli pojedu přední šestý challenge nebo ne. Ale tím vás už trápit nebudu. Děkuji, že jste se dívali. Jsem vám omluvit za ten nepovedený závod, který se stal v Singapuru a zatím nasledanou.